You're here.
For you. Always.
Does it still smell like a dead body in here?
No. It smells like ocean dusk. I'm really happy I don't have to see you that way.
Me too. How do you think you knew?
I just did. Made me want to stay asleep forever. What made you decide to come back?
You knew you'd kick my ghost ass if I didn't.
Fair.
Me and Raphael made a pledge. Him and me, every day, waking up and taking the fight to the bad guys.
It's like a Super Side Squad.
We're gonna get a bat signal so you know how to call on us.
I don't think I'm ever gonna get that far away from you again.
Hey, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna come back.
That's fine. I was just leaving.
You sure?
Yeah.
Bye, Hope.
Didn't he?
Okay, first of all, you only know that because I forced you to watch the Star Wars movies, and second, there are two more good sequels that I'm not gonna die before you see them. I promise. You were right, by the way. I don't need a weapon if I have you.
Landon?
In the flesh? Somehow.
Prove it.
For a second, right?
Our reality is better than any fantasy.
Fair warning, I only have a conceptual understanding of what we're about to do, so I'm probably going to be terrible at it.
Same. When I was little, my mom was taken by a group of vampires, and my dad had to go to extreme lengths to get her back. Things were never the same after what he did.
Sounds like risking everything for the people you love is a classic Michelson move.
Always has been. Forever will be.
You'll never have to go through that again. I promise.
I'm not allowed to do that. Kiss me.